For many years, I thought that love was supposed to hurt. And I hurt everyone that I love. And I measured love by how much pain someone would take from me. And it wasn't until I came to prison in an environment that is devoid of love that I began to have some sort of understanding. Until I came to prison in an environment that is devoid of love.